RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.
Good job. Next up is number 195, Jennifer Lead on. Good job, Jennifer. Next up is Carly. After this class number 23, Hunter Hack, over 56, junior, senior. Madeline Colby on Amy, please be ready.
Thank you. go with you and save you because I have to talk.
Olivia.
How are we doing over here?
Good, you?
Yeah. Yeah. You left our chairs over there for now.
Layla wanted me to tell you, see, that's why Jake is scratching my head. I slapped her at mom. I slapped her at mom. I said, yep, she likes her horse better.
She's helping me, though. Watch out for me. She's going on. She's got a good seat.
rail at a trot, please. Jog. Lope your horses, please. Canter.
English is trot and canter. Dog and lope. Western is?
Walk your horse, please.
Thank you.
Trot your horses, please. Trot. Walk your horses, please. Walk. The next class, number 28, Hunt Seat Pleasure Junior Division, please be ready. Number 202, 203, 211, and 198. Madeline Coble for class number 27. Trot your horses, please. Trot.
Okay. That's okay. I don't care. Okay. Well, I just wasn't sure, and I didn't want to do something that might, you know, disturb her or something. So that's why I wanted to check with you first. And then I wasn't sure if you guys were coming on the 23rd to the potluck. Oh, you are. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Walk your horses, please. Walk. Reverse your horses. Walk. Canter your horses, please. Canter.
So good. We're sitting here watching the horse show. We're over Fulton County. Yeah, over Fulton County. Down the lake, the ladies showing right now. I'm either gonna call her or I'm gonna stop by and tell her that we're gonna go. Yep, nope, I'll do that. I'm not sure yet what day we're going. I'm waiting to hear back from the van, but it'll be either Wednesday.
Trot your horses, please. Trot.
Okay. Well, thanks for calling me back, kiddo. I'll see you on the 23rd. Okay.
Walk your horses, please, and walk to the center and line up facing your ring stewards.
You know, they're just scared of what they can do. Honest to God.
Class number 27, Hunt Seat Pleasure, Senior Division. First place, number 190. Emma Bays on Ruby. Class number 28, Hunt Seat Pleasure, Junior Division, all sizes. First place, number 203. Carly Zellers on Cody. Second place, number 211, Layla Dixon on Jay. Third place, number 202, Audrina Furnival on Hokie. Round of applause for all those exhibitors. Good job. Class number 20. Jennifer Leedy, dated and settled time. Trot your horse, please. Trot. Canter your horse, please. Canter. Walk your horse, please. Walk. Reverse your horse at the walk, please. Reverse. Canter your horse, please. Canter. Trot your horse, please. Walk your horse, please. Thank you. Time on that run was 16.31. Time on that ride, 16.490. Oh, I'm sorry. No time. Out of bounds. All right, clean run with a time of 21.266. 21. Clean run with a 24.003. 24.003. Braxton Martin on Ginger with a time of 21. 1.266. Second place, number 206, Bailey Kobeck. On Trigger. Copy. Is that one right? Clean run with a time of 11.368. 11.368. Try, bud. No time. Out of bounds. Okay, next up is 188. Clean run with a time of 18.220. 18.220. Next up is 192, followed by 195, and then 196.
Come on, Bailey!
that bound, it would have been a 10.247. No, 196, I'm sorry. Then 198, 199. Clean run with the 25.335. Next up is number 198, followed by 199 and 193. With a 13.309. Next up is number 193, followed by 190, and the last participant, 188 on her third horse. A clean run with a 15.712. Next up is number 190, and then the last entry, 188, class number 34, over 56, junior division. Please get ready.
Thank you. Good try on that. That was no time out of bounds. Fair last entry. Number 188. Okay, so first place in class number 33, Evil Race over 56, senior division. Congratulations to number 190, Emma Faye, with a time of 11.368. Second place, number 198, Paige Fields, with a time of 13.123. Third place, Shelby Cahill, with a time of 13.309. Fourth place, number 193, Austin Begg, with a time of 15.712. Fifth place, number 188, Madeline Coble, with a time of 16.219. Okay, next class, Keyhole Race over 56, Junior Division, grades 3 through 7. First up is number 203. On deck is number 204. In the hole is number 206. That was a good try, Wyatt. No time out of bounds. You'll get it next time. Okay, next up, number 206. On deck will be 208, in the hole, number 209. That was a good try, hon. No time out of bounds. Next up, number 208, followed by 209, then 211. That was a good try. I'm sorry, it was out of bounds. No time. Let's give everybody a really big round of applause, guys. I got two more entrants. These guys are really trying their best out there. Number 211. And a clean run of a 19.711. Okay, last entrance, number 214.
Yeah.
place, congratulations to number 214, Autumn Field, with a time of 9.772. Second place, number 211, Layla Dixon, with a time of 19.711. Time on that run, 13.421. Next up is number 190 on our first course. Then number 199 and 189. I'm sorry, I was reading the wrong line.
Oh,
Let's go!
16.387. 16.387.
But he don't let it get away with anything. He makes you do whatever he wants you to. Good
cover!
Time on that run was 14.531. 14.531. Next up is number 190 on her first course, followed by 199, then 189.
yellow. Yeah. What do you want on your candle?
Okay, time on that run was 20.933. Next up is number 199, followed by 189, and then 191. Time on that run was 13.784. Next up is number 189, followed by 191, and then 188 with her second horse. That was a good try, Dallas, off pattern. We gotta work on that. Okay, next up is number 191, followed by 188 and 193. Next up is number 193, followed by 192 and 195.
I took the time to check it.
Good try, Austin. Thank you for knocking over the cone. Next up is number 196, followed by 198 and 190 on her second horse. Time on that run was 25.547. 25.547. Okay, next up is number 198, followed by 190, and then 188 on her third horse. Class number 38, over 56 inches, junior division, grades 3 through 7, please be ready. Time on that run was 11.858. Okay, next up is number 190, followed by 188, the last contestant. Time on that run was 14.385. Have your results in just a moment. Time of 12.687. Fifth place, number 199, Shelby Cahill, with a time of 13.784. All right, speed and action, over 56 junior division, grades 3 through 6.
We thought we made it just about right time.
We heard that last season.
You know what? She likes backing up. Back her butt through the phone. Making a punch for her.
You keep kind of jerking her around.
I probably step in front of her. Take her down. Try to get her back down there and back her around the phone. She's going to be a jackal. Send her back.
Yeah,
Whoa. Way to cowgirl up.
Give this girl a hand.
Good job. Next up is number 208, followed by 211, and the last contestant, number 214. Good try, hon. You knocked over the tone at the end. You'll get it next time. Okay, next up is number 211, and then 214 is the end of the night. Time on that run, 17.074, 17.074. Next up is number 214. Class number 38, congratulations to the first place, number 214 with a time of 9.491, Autumn Fields. Second place, number 203, Carly Zellers with a time of 12.887. Third place, number 211, Layla Dixon, with a time of 17.074. Fourth place, number 204, Wyatt Martin, with a time of 21.306. Fifth place, number 209, Kinley Kokenhauer. With a time of 32.518.
RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.